It's the 2K Sports pregame show, presented by Kia.
Welcome to our continuing coverage of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. We're here for pivotal Game 4 with the Big Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. I'm Ernie Johnson, and let's get started. And our postseason coverage tonight is from Oklahoma City, as the Thunder will be playing against the Atlanta Hawks. Looking at the Hawks, they won Game 3 going away and are looking to make another statement tonight. Definitely a bounce in their step. And tonight, a do-or-die game. Shaq, what can a team with its...
You can hear the roar here in Oklahoma City. We're on the verge of a clean sweep, a 3-0 start to this year's NBA Finals. We'll see if they can pull it off, along with Greg Anthony.
All right, ready to go? Ready to go?
So Atlanta will get the first possession. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. On the court for Atlanta, on the wings, it's Korver and Bazemore. Howard is out there with Paul Millsap, and it's Prez in at the one. On its way from Oladipo for two. Prez with the rebound.
You can't fault him for taking the open look, guys. Just didn't go in for him. But, you know, he'll look to shoot that one again.
Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
Oladipo with the ball. Right side, Westbrook. Oladipo sets the screen for Westbrook. Oladipo outside. He kicks it to Westbrook. Just four to shoot. Good on the three-point shot. Westbrook's got the first points up on the board for Oklahoma City. And it's the Hawks' ball. It's a three-point game. They come into this game following a tremendous win on Wednesday.
And, guys, they could have won that game on the strength of their offense alone. It was that good.
Impressive to see that type of offensive onslaught on the road. They had the crowd stunned. Those fans couldn't believe how thoroughly their guys got dismantled tonight.
Puts it up from 17. Korver, good.
The mid-range jumper from Korver is lethal when he's given that amount of space.
Westbrook kicks to Ilyasova. Millsap with the double team. Got a piece of it. Howard with the steal. Now here's Prez. He's tightly guarded. The shot missing. Great D that time from Westbrook.
Yeah, a bit of a tough start here at 1-for-4.
Kanter against Howard. Kanter, the pass to Oladipo. The fadeaway. Rebound, Atlanta.
Well, he wanted to keep that shot from getting blocked, but in the process, he gave it no chance of going in because of how unbalanced he was on the fade.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yep, he got up ahead of steam, and no one could come over to stop him.
Now here's Westbrook. He's covered closely. Ilyasova can't hit.
And they've had some good looks, but can't seem to get it going here. 1-for-5. Tough way to start it.
Baseline Jay on the way. Here's Howard. Battles through traffic and lays it in.
Yeah, and when Howard is allowed to get near the bucket, he capitalizes easily on the offensive glass. He sees the game so well.
Westbrook kicks to Kanter. one's off. He starts the game with a miss.
He's certainly a threat to finish those opportunities with some style and flair, but the defense did a simply outstanding job preventing that from happening.
Here's Prez. Off target from outside.
And he's really having all sorts of problems with his jumper right now.
This is one of those slumps that you'll just probably want to shoot your way out of.
And Westbrook gets it to go.
Well, he's got no problem getting to that spot on the floor. Westbrook now looks more confident in those kind of results.
Prez hits it from three-point range. Thunder trailing by four. It's stolen by Prez. Goes up. Prez finishing off the play with the dunk. He won't miss many of those.
And you can just see him psyching himself up after a play like that. Nice slam by Prez.
Timeout. Timeout. Start it. Wake up out there. Come on. Westbrook is forcing the issue, gentlemen. We need to step up our defense. Everything is going right
for them.
Oklahoma City's gone 3-of-3 from three-point land here tonight. This is how the floor looks for the Hawks starting the second quarter. Prez in a two-guard. Kent Bazemore is out there with Splitter. Then there's Howard. And it's Schroeder in at the point guard position. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Prez in their last game against the Thunder was outstanding. He scored 23 points and got there the usual way. An impressive barrage of three-pointers. You can credit his performance as a big part of their Game 3 win. We'll see how he follows it up tonight, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. He played at a level that very few players are capable of playing.
And, you know, I'll be interested to see how much he's got left in the tank. I mean, that performance had to take a lot out of him.
Yeah, that's got to be a consideration. He was extremely worn down because of that load that he carried. But he's elite. I don't expect that from him. We'll see what he's got tonight.
Payne kicks to Laverne. He dishes it to Adams. A wide open look here for Oladipo. Hits it to go from beyond the arc. Oladipo's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Schroeder passes to Howard. Hawks passing it around. And here is Prez. He's got five. Just five to shoot. Howard setting the pick for Schroeder. In Atlanta again with the bucket.
And Schroeder, just one of those guys with his speed, extremely difficult to guard. He gets the screen, uses the quickness, advantage, Dennis Schroeder.
Here's Laverne, and again it's Oklahoma City. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. The Hawks leading by eight. Schroeder kicks to Howard. Here's Prez. Oh, good with the triple.
Yeah, we're chipping some orange paint off the rim here, guys. He must be more patient on offense and trying to find ways to penetrate inside and get closer to the rim.
Atlanta's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Howard against Adams. No one near Prez as he lets it go. A three-pointer off the mark. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. The Hawks shooting it very well tonight, around 57%. And the foul on Victor Oladipo. That is his first foul of the game.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Cantor, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Atlanta also making some changes here. Mike Scott's checked in for Splitter. And it's Korver in for Dennis Schroeder. Under trailing by eight. Kicks it to Payne. Back to Singler. Feeds it to Cantor. Screen by Adams. Dishes to Oladipo. And the three ball is good. Oladipo's got a pair of triples in the second now for the Thunder.
You know, he didn't score the ball much in the first quarter, but he has been really, really solid during the second quarter. I expect a big game from him now.
Prez with the bucket.
And this is what happens when you don't crowd Prez. Give him just a little daylight from the perimeter, and he makes it look easy.
Oladipo outside. There's the feed to Kanter. From 13, and the shot falls short this time.
That's just terrific court awareness there. The defense knew it was coming and just totally suffocated him.
Prez with the bucket.
And that's good stuff from him. Nice touch.
The Thunder have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6.
Started. Way to work, gentlemen. Let's go now. Hustle up. I love the energy, fellas. I really do. But now we got to keep it up and stay focused. Just keep piling on like this.
The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime.
Nice work, but we can still improve. Take a seat. Guys are relying on...
The Skydance Bridge, rising 200 feet above I-40, has quickly become an icon here in Oklahoma City since it opened in 2012. Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. Well, you look at Russell Westbrook in this game, he has been everywhere.
And everything magnified in a game of this magnitude. The microscope clearly on their go-to guy, and he came up huge in that first half.
And something in the eyes in the warm-ups that I saw. So when the stakes get raised, he just gets better.
Westbrook and Oladipo, the athletic backcourt duo. Ilyasova out there with Kyle Singler. And it's Kanter in at the 5. That's the lineup out there for the Thunder. Westbrook kicks to Kanter. It's stolen by Prez. Here's Howard. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And it's a 10-point Hawks lead.
And with Prez, you get it all. Outstanding passes to his guys who have clean looks at the basket.
And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Ilyasova hits the bucket.
Great way to start the half. Easy layup against some soft D.
And already maybe a defensive adjustment needs to be made here in the second half if their current setup leads to chances like that. High percentage.
And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line. So it'll be Prez shooting. They get Russell Westbrook and the Thunder with some changes. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Kanter. And it's Laverne in for Ilyasova. Splitters checked in for the Hawks. Dennis Schroeder comes in for Kyle Korver.
And Prez is just brilliant. Just has such remarkable initiative and moves well without the ball.
Oladipo against Schroeder. Near the three-point line, it's Westbrook. Rebound, Atlanta. Howard's got his 4th rebound in this one. Nobody near Schroeder. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot.
Yeah, just the first miss of the half there. They have to be happy 3 of 4 to start it off.
Out of bounds, Atlanta takes possession. Here are the NBA's top scorers during this postseason as shown on the 2K leaderboard. Russell Westbrook third.
And he's taken off on a tremendous scoring streak at the perfect time. I mean, obviously, he's established himself as a premier playoff performer.
Prez with the ball. Singler covering. Here's Howard. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
And the former first overall pick in the 04 draft, Howard has had a stellar career. A dominant force who continues to frustrate the opposition.
Payne, he's checked in for Kyle Singler. And so Howard nails both of them. Thunder trailing by 13. Now Payne. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Westbrook against Schroeder. Here's Payne. Basket counts.
He really did a nice job of getting the ball into an area where good things tend to happen. And they did.
Over in the corner, Prez. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played.
Howard.
Schroeder dishes to Prez. Lets the three fly. Laverne grabs the miss. Laverne's got three rebounds so far in the game. They set the pick. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Rebound by the Hawks. Prez has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Howard setting the pick for Prez. Bazemore with it. Now guarded by Payne. Bazemore passes to Prez. Soft touch off the glass.
Wow.
Prez has got the lead up to 13 now for the Hawks.
And Prez scores from anywhere, inside, outside. This guy does it all.
Guard it. And that's how we play the game. Bring it in. Let's go. Hey, this is what happens when we play our brand of basketball.
We really need to address this.
The Hawks leading by 17. On the court for Atlanta. Korver at the three with Paul Millsap at the four. Prez out there with Jarrett Jack, and it's Howard in at the five, down low. Now here's Prez. A three-pointer, no good.
And, you know, he's a threat from deep, no doubt about it, but it just has not been there for him tonight. You might want to change your game plan a little bit offensively.
And that's just not something Russell came in doing, being a playmaker. But what we're seeing out of Westbrook now, great vision.
Ilyasova against Millsap. To the inside. That's good from
like
Prez on the assist
just
by Millsap.
Like that, Prez. Stay in it.
Millsap's got five assists in the game. Thunder trailing by 17. The dish to Ilyasova. Singler outside, off the screen. It's rebounded by Prez. Prez has got five rebounds tonight. Three-pointer. And Cantor pulls it down. Oklahoma City's gone 6 of 11 when they've taken the three-point shot tonight. Very respectable. And here's Ilyasova outside. The Hawks leading by 17. And Jack kicks to Prez. Here's Howard, and the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
And Howard just shrugging off the competitive defense there, using his muscle to get the job done near the basket.
I'm Prez,
and the call will be against Prez.
That steal.
That's foul number two for him. Splitter is checked in for Jarrett Jack. And it's the Thunder with the ball. Trailing by 19. Cantor dishes to Westbrook. Six on the shot clock. Back to Cantor. From 18 feet away. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Atlanta's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Here's Prez. The shot from the low post is good.
It's too easy out here.
Prez has got 20 points.
And you got to admire the attitude of Prez, staying with his shot despite the D being all over.
And Roberson kicks to Westbrook. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. The tray. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Cantor. Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for the Thunder. And a switch here also for Atlanta. Kent Bazemore's checked in for Splitter. And it's the Hawks ball. They're on a 17-6 run. Fires the three. Another three that time. A beautiful shot from Prez. He's got 23.
And really can't fault the D there. Prez just torching them with better offense.
There's a screen. Outside Westbrook. And, yep, that's going to be a flagrant foul. Unnecessary contact.
Boy, a very hard foul that time. And the officials had to slap him with the flagrant. I mean, you can't let him get away with that kind of contact.
Yeah, gee, that's an easy call for the officials to make when there's that much contact. The league is really cracking down on those sort of plays. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
Now the perfect trip.
And that's it, folks. The Atlanta Hawks have won it all. What a moment it is right now to see the team who played so well together enjoying this NBA championship moment.
Well, this is a historic moment for these players and that coaching staff. And trust me, Kevin, they're going to enjoy every minute of what's coming to them, a night they will never forget for the rest of their lives.
And seeing this team come together over the course of the season and on into the playoffs, what a joy. I mean, there is no better champion the league could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. Good night, everyone.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Crazy. Never thought I'd see the day that Washington Falls from my hometown would get a college scholarship. Congrats. My son wants to be like you, and I told him that like I told you, and then what? It's also a reminder that there's always someone looking to take the throne. Good luck and stay in touch, your first and best coach.
Hey, sweetie, how you doing?
Hey, Mom, how are you?
Good, good. What's up?
Mom, I'm looking at this old photo of me and Coach Falls.
Oh.
And I guess Dad took it.
Oh, I remember that. Oh, you must have been nervous or something because you ate nonstop that day.
I must have. It's hilarious. I have like 4 hot dogs on my plate in this picture.
<You do. laughs>
And Dad wrote some real nice message on the back to Coach Falls.
Oh.
And of course he said, and then what?
His
favorite quote, you know?
Yeah, that was nice.
I'll take a photo of this and send it to you.
Oh, would you? That'd be great. You can just text it to me.
Okay, perfect.
All right.
You been texting?
Well, yeah.
You know how to text?
I know how to text. You can text me.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
All right, Mom.
Just don't seem to mind. again.